Okay, I have received a present. This is a jaw of a female elk. I have to be careful here because I super glued that together because it was starting to come apart. It was honeycombed, and as you can see, like, some of the teeth are the tooth is coming out. I think it was that one, but I'm gonna stick it in here so it will stay a little bit longer. There's his teeth. And as you can see, the back molars, the actual eating teeth, are all in really, really good condition. And I like them because looking at this, you know, one, it's a gorgeous specimen. And two, look at the great condition the teeth are in. I think they kind of look like sleds, the back ones, like the way they say the old-fashioned sleds would look. But this is my treasure I received today. My friend Erica's husband, also my friend Dave, gave these to me. And it's a female elk jaw. And I think they're beautiful.